This is Audrey. We're going to call her Husky Keyshonda Mix. We're really not sure. She's a little bit timid when she came out here. Just looked a little scared. Very sweet. Nothing negative. But I thought maybe if we got a toy out that would kind of take her... Oh, look at her. That would take her mind off it a little bit. And I can tell that she would like a home where she would have some squeaky toys to play with. Because she went straight for that. She came from one of our favorite shelters down in southern Indiana. Anytime we take a dog from down there, it's a fantastic dog, and she's no exception. Not a lot of Husky here. She frankly wrote to me asking if she was too mixy for us, and I saw a pretty little fuzzy northern-looking kind of dog, and we're a little short on girls, and knew we could find a great home for her right away. So said, I think they guessed her at about 2 years old. I don't know if she's scared, if we want to kind of look.
Nice and bright too.
Okay. Okay, so two sounds. So she's a young girl. She claims she was scared at the shelter of the cats in their cages. Very sweet, not hyper. They said she's beautiful and so fun in the yard. She does love playing. She was fantastic for just having arrived this morning. This is our volunteers. Won't last long at all. And I forgot to print what Matt wrote, who transported her, but said she was just very nice and well-behaved. He may have said she's a tiny bit shy, but was a good girl in the car. So I didn't have notes on how she was with other dogs, but I can guarantee you with this shelter, I would have asked and they would have checked. So we're going to say good with other dogs, and we'll walk her by the cats ourselves to see if she is actually scared of them. Did you try sit or anything for?
I didn't. Let's see what we can do.
Well, sometimes when there's. She's gonna get my toy right now.
She wants the toy. Yes, she does. I'm busy.
Wonder if she's. Oh, let's see if she'd like the ball. Treats good. Hey. What's that? Let's play kickball. Want to play kickball, Audrey? She's like, yeah, okay. Oh, there, good girl. Good girl. So she likes the tennis ball. She said, I would like some toys to play with. Hi, cutie. Where's the toy? Where's the fun toy? Where's the fun toy, lady? All the squeakers are killed, so it's no fun anymore.
There's one squeaker in there. She finds it every now and then.
I think maybe the head still squeaks. What's that? So we don't know a whole lot about her, so we're just kind of killing time letting her show you how cute she is. Hi. I bet she'd like to tug. Good girl. No, she's not going to fight me for it. She said, I just want to play with it. She want to play with it. There you go. Okay. So there's our kiss camp. There's our kiss camp. Sorry, that's all we know. People are going to have to see too much of you anyway to want to come take you home. Anyway, okay, so now we're meeting. Well, sort of meeting. Kitties. Oh, Bob's down. There's Bob. That's pretty.
She's not being aggressive.
Not at all. Way. Not real. Not interest. Real
is she
interested either.
Supposed to be afraid.
That's what they said.
Uh-huh. Well, she's doing a good job of ignoring the kitty. I don't see any kitty.
Oh, look. Do I have to walk by it, Auntie Beth? OK. Okay, bye, Miss Audrey.